Hello everyone, this is Shivam Patel. Today's video is top 5 GitHub repository you must follow. So first one is AppIdea by Florin Pop. So have you ever wanted to build something but you had no idea what to do or from which project you start? So this repository is for you. Here you can start from beginner projects, tier 1 beginner project, to intermediate project, and last one is advanced project. Here you can find all the project idea. So here, for example, this one is movie app. So this is a useful resource link like MovieDB API. So here you can find all the movie data. So you can follow the description and you build a project. So this one is great repository for start your project idea. So go and start this project. Second one is developer roadmap. If you want to become a full stack web developer in 2021, so here you must start this repository. Here you can find all the step by step instruction to become a developer. So here, if you become a front end developer, you first need to learn HTML, CSS, JavaScript, then learn version control system, then web security knowledge like HTTPS, CO, CORUS, content security policy, etc. And in package managers, you need to learn npm yarn. You can find all the step by step instruction here to become a full stack web developer. Here you can see GraphQL. If you want to learn mobile application, you can start with React Native, Flutter, etc. So here you can find all the step-by-step instruction to becoming full stack developer. So go and start this repository, developer roadmap. And third one is coding interview university. So this repository is a multi-month study plan for a software engineer for a large company. To become a software developer, you must need to learn data structure, and this repository is a study plan for learning the data structure. So here you can find what to learn. So here you can start with data structure. So good data structure, you first need to learn array, then linked list, then stack, then queue, then hash table. So go to the array, and here you can find all the concept that you should to know in an array. So you can follow this repository. This is a great repository. And then next one is a free programming books. So here you can find all the many free programming books you can read. Go to the book section in English section, then you can find all the programming language book that you want to read. So this one is another one, is a great repository. And the last one, final one, is a public API. So this is a collective list of free API for use in a software web development. So if you build a project and you need a free public API, so this API is for you. For example, in an animal section, you can find all the cat pictures of a cat. Cat facts, you can get a description of a cat facts, etc. And if you need a photos, then you can go to the photos, photography API. So here, for example, pixel, you can find a free stock photos and videos, and Unsplash, you can find great free resource of a photography. So this one is a great repository for public APIs, so you can integrate with your web development project and you can upgrade your skill. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching my video. Like, share and subscribe.